trip. Today we are going to Rockefeller Plaza to try to get standby tickets for Jimmy Fallon. So you have to line up to get these standby tickets. You need to line up to maybe get in if somebody doesn't come. So we got time, we're gonna try that. Then after we'll just walk up and down Fifth Avenue and like shop, I guess, but not buy anything because that's how we roll. And then after, what are we doing?
Oh, MoMA.
MoMA.
Yay.
Back from the NBC studios and we got these cards. They're called standby cards and like you line up and they call you and order the number you get. So we're 35, so we give up on today. We're not gonna go, but tomorrow we'll go extra early to get these cards and hopefully we'll be within the first 10. So then maybe we'll have a chance. We'll find out.
Saks
Fifth
Avenue. It's crazy in here.
Really happy about our food right now. Celine got this. And then Gary. And I got the same udon and two rolls, and it's just so much food. And it's like $20 American, which is like $25 Canadian. So amazing.
Celine, what'd you think of the food?
Amazing. I love it.
What do you think of these?
I love them.
Why?
My favorite room. I don't know. It's just cool. Like there's so many of them, and they all look so nice together. 10 out of 10.
Yes.
Pretty because people are unmasked in there. We did not get to see it because we gave up.
We got to see it from there. Yeah.
We found a loophole. We're on the side of the screening now.
You left your shadow here. Can you come and pick it up with all the boxes, dear?
Left in at a Hollister, we've each bought something.
Very successful.
I bought a tank top, and what'd you buy?
Like a sweater cardigan thing.
You'll see a haul later.
Very cute.
Oh, darling, you should know it don't feel like I'm
back
alone.
Back at Two Bros. Celine's trying on Celine's Squishmallow headphones. How much did you buy these for?
Like $5.
Hello, welcome to day 4. We just lined up for Jimmy Fallon, and we got like number 3 in 4 in line, so there's a good chance we'll get to see him, which is exciting. Success! And now we're going to Ulta to pick something up for Olive, and then we'll go to
some Korean restaurant.
Yeah, and maybe the Flatiron Building if we need a couple more time. And then also Milk Bar for Celine.
Yay!
And then, yeah, see you soon!
Jokes I checked yesterday, and that's not where I left your coat. You should feel my heartbeat every time I hear my phone, and I can't tell what's in my mind. Have you been coming to me at night? I keep seeing ghosts and up the stairs. I feel something behind me like you're there. I keep seeing your face in every mirror. I think I'm going crazy, but you're everywhere.
baby.
Please take the pictures. I swear that the ice will.
Hello, vlog. We are at Milk Bar, and Celine got a piece of cake and a cappuccino. And I got a cookie. I'm so surprised I could eat here. They only have one thing with nuts in it, and they have that thing in like a little glass box, so I feel so safe. This cookie is the best cookie I've ever had. Very good. Confetti, like funfetti, is like one of my favorite flavors. It might be my favorite.
Oh my gosh.
My aunt Kira had a wedding,
mm-hmm.
and she had a confetti wedding cake.
No way.
Yeah. So, very happy.
Please take your sweatshirt, no space in my bedroom. Take the mixtapes, they keep playing in the middle of the night. I'm messing with my own damn mind.
Hello vlog, so we came back at 3 p.m, waited for another hour, and then they let 6 people in. We're number 3 and 4. So we're here, look around. This is the lounge, like the waiting area. And then we're gonna get to go in and see. We got wristbands. Jimmy Fallon. Hello friends, we're at NBC Studios and we just came out of the Jimmy Fallon show. We got to see him and The Roots and the guy who stands at the podium. Who else did we see, Celine?
We saw Aaron Paul, we saw Marc Maron, we saw Tyler Ninja, Levens, Fortnite guy. And finally we saw McKelly 47.
49?
Yeah, very cool.
We did it. We did not fully think that we would be able to see them, but we did. So, yay! We got empanadas. Woo! This is a corn empanada. I'm really happy about it because I wanted a taco, but yeah, I got this. And I also wanted a cheeseburger, so I got the last one, the cheeseburger flavor. Celine just bought a penny press. Oh, here it comes.
This is so exciting.
Tell us about it.
Oh my gosh, I love it. One of these at Cast Loma, I thought I was gonna like collect these for the rest of my life, but then I lost that one, so now I'm starting over. This is the best day.
Show it to the camera.
Oh.
Why'd you pick this one?
All the other ones were kind of questionable, such as
sexy green M&M one, or just confused M&M. I see.
Keep playing mind games with myself. I think I'm going crazy, but you're everywhere, baby.